Srila Prabhupada ki, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu ki. Oh, I got it. Oh, it's a bina, like a church organ. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Rama, Rama Ram, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare.
London 2017. She read the Yatra Mahamahosa, London 2017. Hare Swami K. Holiday the K. Lady Subhadra K. They were really wonderful offerings this year, and like everything else in Krishna consciousness, they only got better. This is my experience. This is the nature of spirit. It's always increasing. Papa said, Krishna consciousness is blissful when it's expanding. Whereas if we put our faith in the material energy and all that, that means it's subject to deterioration, so it's a no-win loss. So your offerings were very beautiful, thank you. Actually, such offerings, they're very focused. We gather our thoughts at an important time like this. And really what's happening is they're revealing the innermost desires of our hearts. You know, we think about so many things, flippant here and there, and, so, and our different responsibilities and duties in this world, but when Vyasa Puja comes, we really dig deep and we mine the innermost desires in the inner recesses of our heart, where bhakti resides. That bhakti lata bij, figuratively, is as a seed now in the inner recesses of our heart, and we're watering that seed by service to the Vaishnavas, to the spiritual master, and to Krishna. So when it comes time for Vyasa Puja, we mine that bhakti rasa, and we show our feelings to our spiritual master. And those offerings are very profound. Often devotees ask me what I do with the Vyasa Puja books after the seminar. I keep them. I have a library of Vyasa Puja books in my apartment in Warsaw and in my ashram in Vrindavan. They're very important. They're actually testaments to our devotion. They're the real essence of who we are. And just like Srila Prabhupada, he composed a Vyasa Puja offering to his spiritual master, Srila Bhakti Sananda Saraswati, I think it was in 1936, if I'm not mistaken. And he really poured forth his heart to his spiritual master. It's so nice for us as his followers to see how he related to his spiritual master, so we can learn to relate to him and to our immediate spiritual master. And that offering, that revelation of his heart, his innermost feelings of love and devotion for his spiritual master, so much delighted Srila Bhakti Sananda Saraswati, he took it, it just touched his heart, that he asked for the written copy of that offering, and he would read it to guests when they came to have darshan. A testament to devotion. You know, we say so many things and do so many things, but on these days we really focus and we mind that ocean of devotion, and it comes forth and who we really are. I am your servant. Like Prabhupada, in his original passport, it, you know, date of birth, name, what is your occupation, and he wrote, my occupation is I'm servant of Om Vishnupad Paramahansa Padivacharya Sri Sumar Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati.
So Vyasa Puja, you offer your real self, you show your who you really are, your real heart. So Bhaktisananda Saraswati, he was so pleased with that offering of our Prabhupada, he would read it continuously to guests again. You want to see what is devotion? Listen to this. You want to understand what is the nature of guru-disciple relationship? You listen to this. That offering was subsequently lost. And Prabhupada lamented because that was important to him. The disciple wants to show their love and appreciation for the spiritual master. They feel indebted to the spiritual master. He's given them the greatest gifts, and the disciple feels he can never repay this wonderful gift to spirit, so he wants to show us that was lost. So in 1971, I think it was, Prabhupada had come back to India after preaching in the Western countries for so many years, was so successful, and he came back to India for a little break. His health wasn't so good. He'd recover and go back. But while Prabhupada was in Vrindavan, his disciples went to his rooms, Bada Damodar. Prabhupada said those are his eternal rooms, Bada Damodar temple. He lived there. From there he had the vision, how to spread the Sankirtan movement by the mercy of Rupa Goswami. His samadhi was just nearby. And they were cleaning Prabhupada's quarters, and they found, you know, underneath a pile of this or that, a trunk. And they opened up that trunk, and there were various papers in there. They went through those papers, and they found that offering. And they took it back to where Prabhupada was. I was told Prabhupada was crying. A testament of his love for Bhaktisananda Saraswati Thakur. And although it was written 30 years earlier, Prabhupada considered it relevant and important and asked it to be published. And it is now published, and it will never be lost. So as a testament to Prabhupada's love, because you've been offering your loving sentiments and you can appreciate. So I would like to read that offering today. For me, it exemplifies the very essence of Vyasa Puja, where we reveal our hearts to our spiritual master. Not the dirty part, we're working on that, but the real self, what we really trying to achieve, love for the Vaishnavas, for the Guru and the spiritual master. I'd like to read three offerings, actually. Three of my favorite offerings that I literally carry with me in my computer and I reflect on, because we're meant to reflect on these things from time to time amongst our busy schedules. Another offering, a favorite offering of mine, is by Shivaram Swami Maharaj, who happens to be my sannyas guru. I'm learning so much from him. I'd also like to read my offering to Srila Prabhupada in 1988. Some of you know it by heart, but if I think back of all the 47 offerings I've made to Srila Prabhupada, that's at the bottom of my heart. That's the inner recesses of my heart. For me, all three are the treasures of the heart. So with your permission, I can read. It doesn't take long, but it's the essence of this day. We'll begin with Srila Prabhupada's, the lost offering which was found and caused him to cry tears even after 30 years. Adore, adore ye all that happy day, blessed than heaven, sweeter than May, when he appeared at Puri, the holy place, my Lord and Master, His Divine Grace. O my Master, the evangelic angel, give us thy light up thy candle, struggle for existence, a human race, the only hope, His Divine Grace. Misled we are, all gone astray, save us, Lord, our fervent pray. Wonder thy ways to turn our face, adore thy feet, your divine grace. Forgotten Krishna, we fallen souls, paying most heavy the illusion's toll. Darkness around, all untraced, the only hope is divine grace. Message of service thou hast brought, a healthful life as Chaitanya Rod. Unknown to all, it's full of grace. That's your gift, your divine grace. Absolute is sentient, thou hast proved. Impersonal calamity, thou hast moved. This gives us a life, a new and fresh. Worship thy feet, your divine grace. Had you not come, who had told the message of Krishna, forceful and bold? That's your right. You have the mace. Save me a fallen, your divine grace. The line of service is drawn by you, is pleasing and healthy like morning dew. The oldest of all, but a new dress. Miracle done, your divine grace.
Sure, Papa.